Robert F. Kennedy Jr. abandons the Democratic Party for an independent 2024 presidential run in key states. Polls show 14% support in a hypothetical three-way race. Critics label him a liberal candidate due to his environmental activism. Kennedy aims to challenge the two-party system, facing disapproval from some of his siblings. Read the full article at thedeepdive.ca.